if you walk in the bush at night, in the wonderful silence deep, by the flickering lantern light, when the birds are all asleep, you may catch a sight of old skinny go-root, otherwise Benjamin Bandicoot, with a snout that can delve and dig, with claws that are strong as steel. He roots like a pygmy pig to get his evening meal, for creeping creatures and worms and roots are highly relished by bandicoots. Under the grass and the fern, he fashions his beaten track with many a twist and turn that wanders and doubles back. And dogs that think they are most astute are baffled by Benjamin Bandicoot. In the depth of the darkest night, without a star in the sky, he'll come to look at a light, and scientists wonder why. If the bush is burning, it's time to scoot, is the notion of Benjamin Bandicoot.